Manchester United will need to make an improved bid for Lisandro Martinez as their latest offer has not convinced Ajax to sell, The Telegraph claims. The Red Devils recently made a transfer bid worth 50 million euro, including add-ons for the 24-year-old. The package reportedly met the asking price that Ajax were looking for. Despite this, the Dutch champions are not considering Martinez's exit. Per Wage has said that a sale is out of question for Ajax and United will have to make a better proposal. The reputed journalist said, Ajax still saying that a departure of Lisandro Martinez is out of question even for the current bid, so Manchester United will have to go even higher. Man United need to offer more cash upfront. United have indeed matched the reported 50 million euro price tag for the central defender, but there are suggestions that have offered 45 million euro plus 5 million euro in the form of add-ons. This could be the reason behind Ajax's stance. The Eredivisie outfit wants a guaranteed fee of 50 million euro in addition to other variables based on his performances. Having already lost 4 regular starters in Andre Onana, Nusair Mojrovi, Sebastian Haller, and Ryan Gravenberch, they are now playing hardball in negotiations. Ajax are likely to stay firm on their transfer valuation, and the bonus will be on the Red Devils to meet their demands to price away the highly rated Argentine star. Ideally, manager Erik ten Hag would want him involved in the pre-season tour of Australia, but that could depend on United's willingness to improve their offer. Meanwhile, United have been handed a potential blow in signing Martinez teammate Antony. Ajax are reluctant to lose him for anything less than 80 million euro this summer. United have offered 60 million euro for the Brazilian and are reluctant to go above that figure for now, considering the right-sided winger is still recovering from an ankle injury.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.